We're back with Shannon and Margo and the rest of the cast of My Town, My Guy, and me. So Shannon, tell me about the production. What's it all about?
It's about a girl named Leslie Gore, and she has a friend named Judy. Well, she's not really a friend. She steals her boyfriend from her. So it's basically a big love triangle. And anyways, Leslie has to deal with the emotions involved in losing her boyfriend and having someone steal her from her and all that type of thing.
The whole roller coaster thing.
Yeah.
Now, Margo, this is taking place at J.L. Ilsley High.
Yep.
So
yep.
How many people involved? Is this the entire cast here, or is there more?
No, this is just the band and a couple leads. Like, there's about 40 people involved.
So was there a whole rehearsal process and you guys ended up getting the plum parts?
Every day.
Every day.
Hard work.
For how long?
Hours, every day. We slave.
Tell me
we
about slave. The piece you're going to do right now from the play.
Well, you want to tell us about it, Shin? It's called Summer and Sandy, and it is talking about Marcy, it's Margo's character, her boyfriend, and she's going to meet him for the first time because they've been pen pals.
All right, and this is coming up at J.L. Ilsley when?
It's tomorrow and Thursday and Friday night at 8 o'clock, and seniors and student prices is $5, and adults are $7.
Okay, My Town, My Guy, and me. Take it away.
Is that a birthday present?
No, I dropped mine last night and broke it. So I had to borrow one.